Hi everyone, Hayden from Dead Evans Real Estate here. Look, I hope everyone's looking forward to a well-earned Christmas break with friends and family and looking forward to the new year as well. Thought I'd just touch base with a quick market update in terms of what's been occurring over the last quarter of 2017 and also just some of my market predictions as to what may occur in the first quarter of next year. So look, what we've seen in the last quarter of this year to start with has been some really strong results coming out of the marketplace. Notably, there was the result there in 14 Zutton Street in Mitchelton that we had about 10 offers within 2 days. Really strong results, selling for 801 after, as I say, those 10 offers were presented within 48 hours. My colleague Michael also had a fantastic result achieved in Balmoral. Property address was 28 Taylor Street, and that actually went for $1.25 million. And again, that was after multiple offers were obtained on the property as well. So one property that is on the market at the moment that I highly recommend, just if you're curious, having a bit of a squeeze out as well, is 1084 South Pine Road, Elevent Hills. Magnificent property, one of a kind, three level, dual living potential, city views, district views, the whole kit and caboodle is on offer here. It is under contract to some very lucky buyers, but I would recommend just having a bit of a look for curiosity's sake. Again, 1084 South Pine Road, Everton Hills. Market overall has been performing very well. Obviously the housing segment, very, very strong results as evidenced in some of those sales that I just mentioned. The unit market has been, I guess, a bit of a challenge for the last 12 months or so, particularly with the amount of supply that has come into the market. So there's a few considerations there. They are still moving the units, however, it is a little bit more challenging perhaps than what we've seen before. And I guess for anyone who is looking at potentially selling at some point next year, what I would recommend is trying to get as organised as possible over the December period, whilst perhaps you have a little bit more time to do so, and then hitting the market within that first quarter of next year. We're expecting some really strong results and do have some clients that are doing exactly that, to prepare the best they can and then hit the market in the first quarter of next year. So a few statistics that were released actually by realestate.com.au indicate the significance or significant increase, I should say, between December to January in just how many views, engagements and inquiries and how they increase over that time period. So again, as evidenced in those facts, would definitely recommend considering hitting the market in that January or even February, March period. They all should be a very strong selling season for us. For anyone who's interested in an updated appraisal on your property, or if you do just want any general advice, more than happy to provide that at any stage. And look, I hope everyone has a really Merry Christmas and enjoys a bit of a break with friends and family over this next period. Thank you.